Many of the movers and shakers of the sports world have been meeting at the SportAccord Convention. The conference took place in historic St. Petersburg, giving opportunities for the delegates to build new business relationships, promote their sports and services, and work on developing new projects. Among the representatives from all over the world were those from university sport.
Well,
this is the meeting point for all the sporting federations, and it's normal that FISU is organizer of different world championships and other events. It's natural that we're here for this SportAccord convention. We've been taking part since the beginning of it, really. It's the best place to work on relationships with different federations. The IOC is here, for example. We have personalities from all sports present here. And for us, it's the chance to meet all the people from the sports world.
Rencontrer l'ensemble du monde sportif.
All the representatives of the sports federations are here, but in parallel, you know, some candidate cities come here too to meet the international federations and FISU with the aim of seeing what the federations can do for them. We have the World Championships, the Winter and Summer Universiade, so for us, it's an opportunity to have that first contact with the big cities.
Et c'est pour nous l'occasion d'avoir un premier contact avec eux.
Among the delegates at SportAccord, the mayor of Gwangju, the Korean city, where the 28th Summer Universiade will take place. FISU recognizes us as a city with a high standard in sport. We're really happy to host a lot of countries for the University Games of 2015. Firstly, we're pleased they recognize us as a sport-loving city. Secondly, we're helping a lot of countries come together at the Universiade. And lastly, they are helping us to make the effort of creating new projects. The conference is an opportunity for federations to discuss plans and ideas. Here's FISU's Paulo Ferreira.
We have many world championships taking place next year in 2014. And as I said, it's an opportunity for us to sit down, to review some details, sometimes to even set up more complicated and more developed items for these events.
There are new formats to fine-tune. For example, FISU and the International Basketball Federation are developing basketball three-on-three together. I think the young people of the world need something new, and we're able to offer it to them. And FISU has essentially brought together the young people of the world. And next, for those young people.
We're awaiting you in Kazan for Summer Universiade 2013.
See you soon in Kazan.